Ninth annual Haverford Music Festival. I'm Barry Gutman, the press officer. It's a beautiful day. We've had so much wonderful talent, and it is such an honor to present this next gentleman to you. He is a member of an esteemed family of singer-songwriters, and he more than holds his own in that family. As a matter of fact, the New York Times has called him one of the most gifted singer-songwriters of his generation. He's just recently completed a new album that'll be out soon. Would you please welcome Mr. Teddy Thompson?
Much. Thank God I got a cap. Thank God you had hats here. I'm right in the sun here, and I really shouldn't be. My dermatologist advised against it. Thank you very much. This is a song about not getting the girl that you want. It's never happened to me personally, but I would imagine it must be heart-wrenching, and so I wrote a song about it. I was born with a love disease. It's known as chronic, hard to please. I want the one I can't have. Given choices A and B, probably go with option C. I want the one I can't have. So many beautiful girls in this beautiful world, but I want the one I can't have. The one I can't have. I know this girl, she thinks I'm fine, and I could have her any time, but I want the one I can't have. Given dating, I've forgotten the word. Oh yeah, I'm looking past you at your friend. Oh, I want the one I can't have.
Don't go there.
you so much. Thank you. Song, but I still feel that way. There's been no personal growth here since 2001. But this is a new song about how there's been no personal growth here since 2001.
Yeah! I got no idea what I'm doing. I got no idea who I am, and the therapy is helping, but I still feel mostly sad, so I run and I If I stop, then I cry so hard. Fact, I weep like a child. So I
Thank you. It's nice to be back here in Pennsylvania. I was here a few weeks ago to see the Rolling Stones. Perhaps you've heard of them. I took a road trip to Philadelphia to see them. I figured it was worth it. And, yeah, it was good. I mean, it was amazing. It was great. I mean, they're like, you know, it's amazing. Have you seen the Stones? You've been and done it, right? It's amazing. I mean, like, they are. Some of them look like they need respirators, but it's amazing. They still played the show like they're in a bar, which I loved. It was great. But all of that to say that there was moments in the Stones show with the 70,000 people where they sung along, and I thought, what a great idea. So I'm going to ask you to sing along with me on this song. It's a sing-along, folks. It's a sing-along. If my 20-year-old self could see me now in a baseball cap doing sing-alongs, I think he'd be horrified. But we all grow. Some of us less than others. Oh well. But yeah, I have this song which I'll teach it to you. It's very easy. And it's a song that doesn't work too well without some accompaniment, and you'll hear why. So the song is called What's This? And I think I can take this off now. It's called What's This? And it's a song about being happy and being unhappy with that feeling. A new, confusing feeling. So this can't be right. I don't like this. So it has a chorus, and the chorus goes, I'll sing it for you, and then you'll know why I need some help. So it goes like this.
Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair.
This is in a weird vocal range. It sounds a little bit Munchkins? No. Munchkins, yeah. Mouseketeers, Munchkins, all of those people. So what I'd like you to do is sing along with me. I'm going to teach it to you. So there's two parts, but they're pretty simple. It's the same tune. So the words of the first part are, take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair. whatever you want that to mean is fine. Dirty Minds in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. So it goes like this.
Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair.
So would you please try it with me? Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair.
Pretty good. More of you though, please. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair.
Fantastic. The second part is, funny that I seem to care, usually I'm running scared. And now I feel like I'm an English teacher. The rain in Spain falls meant, but forget that.
Funny that I seem to care, usually I'm running scared. Funny that I seem to care, usually I'm running scared.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Funny that I seem to care, usually I'm running scared.
Excellent. Have you forgotten the first part? Of course you have.
Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen chair.
Next part's coming. 1, 2, 3, 4. Funny.
Funny that I seem to...
No, I got it wrong. Yes, it is.
Funny that I seem to care, usually I'm running scared.
Okay, that's good. That's good. If you need help, talk to your neighbor. Here we go.
What's this? What's this? Am I happy or something? Oh shit, oh shit. Am I happy or something? Is it you? Is it me? Is it us? Is it we? Uh-oh. But yeah, but no, but how'd this happen? I'm all red and she's of a fashion. Is it you? Is it me? Is it us? Is it we? Uh-oh.
Here's the chorus.
1, 2, 3, 4. Take you out anywhere, tie you to the kitchen. Either's good. Funny that usually and I would. Oh, but it's all too good. I smile away as she moves her stuff in. Eyes all door and I'm calling her muffin. Is it you? Is it me? Is it us? Is it we? Uh-oh.
What's the next verse, if you know it so well?
She's on my mind, be it clean or filthy. Is it you? Is it me? Is it us? Is it we? Uh-oh.
Okay, chorus, everybody, please. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. I've been drinking so much I can't sing straight. Gotta hope that it's not too late. Say the only thing that I've ever had was here in my own two. Maybe it's good, maybe it's fine, maybe I'll learn to walk the line. It's been a very good run, I must object. Not really gonna take it away just yet. I need 10 more years to get too good. Just did what I thought I could give away with. Maybe it's good, maybe it's fine, maybe I'll learn to walk the line. I was an ugly kid with an ugly name. Never had much of a wild side to tame. Pretty and tall and fine, just wanted to have my time, have some fun. Maybe it's good, maybe it's fine, maybe I'll learn to walk the things right. I wanna put it back the way it was overnight. But a change of way seems a bit too much. Not gonna change. So maybe it's good, maybe it's fine, maybe I'll. It's a message understood. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe it's good, maybe it's fine, maybe I'll learn to walk the line.
I'm
turning into me. Not you. I could change my mind and my blood. Not all who love are blind. Some of us are just too kind. We forgive too much and never speak our mind. And I don't care about you if you don't care about me. We can go our separate ways if you want to. And ties of love are strong, but they can be undone. And we'll go our separate ways if you want to. I'm giving up on you. Now take my heart to something new.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Well, this is a song that was from a record that I made, which I got into the habit of saying this is a record I made a few years back, and then you know when you get to a certain age, a few years back is not a few years back anymore. It feels like three, but it's 8 or 9. It's weird. People don't tell you about the speeding up process. And here we go. This is a song called "Looking for a Girl," and it was, you know, like a, you know, it was a minor hit in the United Kingdom, where I'm from, and you know. Did it work? No, it didn't really work. But here we go.
I've been looking looking for a girl who drinks and smokes, who takes a lot of drugs and can take a joke. What does this girl of mine hide herself away? Whoever she is, I hope she's on her way. I've been looking for a girl. Good in bed, who knows when it's time to knock it on the head. I guess it's good loving that I want the most. Someone who turns my bread into buttered toast. I've been looking for a girl. Like a roustabout. This kind of good loving is hard to find. The perfect combination of the cool and kind. I've been looking for a girl. They don't even try. It's like a magic trick, sleight of hand, sawn in half by a golden band. Stupid that I want to cry. I know God doesn't give with both his hands, so I guess I just want someone I can stand. I've been looking for a girl.
Thank you.
Tempted by the promise of a different life, time has fled. There's a constant battle running through my head, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I still believe. After all the foolish things that we've been through, I can always make a start on something new, and I'll always be a man who's open to persuasion. What was never there. can always make a start on something new. And I'll always be a man who's open to persuasion.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Well, it's been a pleasure. I have one more song for you, and I'd like to thank the powers that be for having me along, President Trump and the rest of you. What, you got something against? Okay. Well, surely, but Boris Johnson's all right, though. Come on. Seriously, guys. But thank you so much for having me, and it's been a pleasure. And Larry and Sarisa will be up next. They're wonderful. Enjoy the show. And I think I'll probably be on the swing set after this if you need me, because I've been looking at it all night. Thank you so much, everybody. Forgotten how to play this song. It's been a long time. I'll start again. It's been a while and jet lags, but I've got it now. It's a great trick though, because then, you know, then the intro, you're like, I love this song. Because you've just heard a bit of it. It's in your head. Here we go. Thank you so much.